it's me, Spy Kitten. Hello guys, it's me, Spy Kitten, with our guest star, Commander Cat.
Hey guys!
And today we are doing a survival world. Now creative.
What's happening here is we're filming it on my camera because Spy Kitten's
not allowed to film.
Temporarily. Because she's having difficulties with her camera. Tablet and stuff. So, let's get to this.
Great Melbourne. And by the way, guys, I'm player two, and she's player one.
Yeah.
Only because that's how she usually does it.
Because it's really confusing when we switch around, because we're both looking at the screen we're usually on, and we're just like, how am I moving this way? What?
Yeah, it's really funny. We should do an episode called Citrus, where we switch screens and see how good we actually do. Focus on the top, not the bottom. Focus on the top, not the bottom. No, focus on the top. No, focus.
Yeah, as you may know, in Pocket Edition, there's now parrots. Yeah. Well, I haven't been able to update my PS3 for a while, so it's not updated enough to have parrots yet.
Sadly. But I wish we could. Then we could get pet parrots.
Yeah. But sadly, we don't have parrots on here because we don't have Wi-Fi.
Or updating ways. Yeah. I don't even see you.
I'm behind you, bro.
There.
Okay, you should probably change your skin because, look at you. You're a mess. You need to do something with your life. Just joking. I'm gonna mine some dirt.
Yeah, you need it.
Yeah, and some stone. And find some trees.
I'm developer Alex now. Making sure I look right.
Oh my gosh, there's a snow biome here. Really? So there's a bunch of dark oak trees or whatever.
Ooh, I just got 3 poppies and some seeds for an attempt to get parrots if we ever update it to get
parrots. Oh yeah, you can work in the over there with all the stone and stuff for the really good materials. And look out for good ones and mine stone and everything good that you can possibly get. And I'll start over here with the wood.
Yeah.
Getting wood to make more tools for us.
But first, I need wood to get a pickaxe.
Oh. Yeah.
Plus, we earned achievements.
Oh, yeah.
Getting wood you just earned.
Nice. So, this is a new profile on the PS3.
Mm-hmm. We just created it.
Yeah, obviously. So now these are all new achievements and everything for us.
Come back here, chicken.
Wolves. Hey. A whole lot of them.
And guys, it is on easy, so at night we will see mobs.
Mm-hmm. So we've got to quick do this because we're going to want a house.
Yeah, so we can actually hide. And I'm gonna need pickaxe so we can try and get coal.
For torches.
Yeah. And for cooking stuff, because I got a piece of raw chicken.
Cool.
That we could maybe cook if we actually get coal. Or we can use wood and wood planks in the furnace and get charcoal.
Yeah.
Either way works. Either way we can make torches.
Yeah. And if you watch my channel normally, then you would know that I've gotten the Jeb glitch to work on Pocket Edition,
which is
Jeb
awesome.
And Dinnerbone. Yeah, I got them to work on my Pocket Edition, so it's really fun.
Yeah, it's really cool too. I mean, a rainbow Jeb sheep. Just imagine just sitting there in a farm of rainbow Jebs. Coal! You saw coal.
OMG, there's coal next to me. But it's in a dark cave, so I'm not going to go too much farther right now. I'm going to get some stone from on the outer parts of the cave first.
It's starting the music.
Uh-oh. Quick, make planks. Uh-oh, I forgot that I need to have a pickaxe before I can get stone. Because I mined a piece of stone and it didn't give me the stone. Okay, so most of these will be used towards making our house. We'll share a house. And then some of them
for now.
Yeah, for now. Then some of these will be used towards getting tools and stuff. How do I find a pickaxe? Oh yeah, I have to get a crafting table. I'm gonna put my crafting table over here by this place so then I know that it's here. Two pickaxes. And I can get some stone for our house too.
Yeah, we need some stone.
Yeah. Definitely need some stone.
I'm mainly working on the wood portion.
Yeah.
Ooh, we're in the achievement benchmarking.
Yep.
How come I haven't earned any of the achievements?
Well, you've earned some. It's just they're popping up on my screen because mine is on top, on the top.
Ooh.
Ice. I got some coal now.
Nice. Gonna need to make torches with that, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Should we have it right here, like in the snow biome?
Sure. I'm coming back home, or to the location where home's going to be. Yeah.
I'm also getting a sword so I can kill. I'm gonna go on a hunting spree, okay?
Okay.
I'll come back with tons of raw meat.
So you wanted the house in the snow biome, right?
Yeah.
Don't hunt sheep. I repeat, do not hunt sheep.
There's a little spot where I placed my crafting table.
Okay. Oh, I see a crafting table, I think. Yeah, I think I see it.
With snow on top.
I'll most likely have the house finished by the time you come home.
Yeah! Life is crazy. Once I had a house on a survival thing made of dirt.
Same here.
Entirely
on the game Worldcraft, I used to make my houses underground. Like, I used to hide out underground for most of my life, and then I ventured out after the mobs all died down and everything, and I got some better materials like stone and stuff so I can make a better house above ground that goes into my underground house. So like when I hear a bunch of mobs, then I go into the underground portion of my house.
I'm already at level one.
I'm still at level one. Yeah. We're at the same part of level one.
Yeah. I'm also gonna get us coal. I see coal.
Yay.
Get it.
Good thing I'm near some stone, too. So I can grab some stone.
Yay.
And more wood.
Don't judge me, I'm gonna eat a raw meat.
There is a wolf standing right next to me. I'm so glad it's not nighttime yet.
And you are so glad that there is not sheep nearby.
Yeah.
Just said slime. Can we find the pickaxe to collect cobblestone?
Hmm.
I swear it said slime. Get to the top of the mountain and I'd have an excellent view.
Oh, and I'm getting some diorite.
Nice, we can use that on our house.
Mm-hmm.
See the starting of our house you did?
Yeah.
Ow, that's.
You should go there and add some of your wood onto it.
And my cobblestone.
Yeah, mostly wood though. Get as much wood onto it as you can because the stone we're going to want for tools.
Right.
But I already added a little bit of stone onto it, so.
We're also going to need a door.
Yeah, I'll craft a door. And it's awesome because, or no, it's spruce, not dark oak.
Damn.
I was so excited because I thought it was a dark oak, so I was thinking, yay, we get our favorite kind of door.
I'll put the place for the door, okay?
Okay. inside, place our door, come back inside.
This is how you build houses on Survival. It's working while placing your blocks.
Well, twerking is you move, you go from the position of
sitting, standing, sitting, sitting,
or crouching to standing. We're gonna have to hurry. Start on the inside and maybe start with the roof.
Okay, so we're gonna have two block roof and two block and then roof. Okay.
Yeah.
I think I got
this. I've got some nice good coal so I can make torches.
Yay.
Okay, torches.
What? Bend down and it'll show you it.
Oh, okay. I've got a whole 16 torches.
Nice. Place a few of those in here.
Yeah.
Just and then
four.
Two, actually. Place one over here, and then we should be good.
I think four would be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now, let's go out and get as much stuff as we can before nighttime starts.
The crack of night. We're gonna have a little tree growing by. See a cow and a sapling. I'm totally gonna get like the killing achievement right here because I'm like the only one who's actually killed mobs.
Oh gosh, it's a little too dark. We should go home now.
Yes.
It's getting actual dark.
I'm running to home. I wish we had a bed. Now if we see a skeleton at our door, we kill it so we can get a look. What you looking for?
Cobblestone wall. A mossy cobblestone wall. That's a normal cobblestone wall. Ah, here we go.
Getting those around our house?
Yep. So, so we can torture mobs.
Like, make a maze-ish thing out of them by our
No,
door.
We don't want a maze. No, we want just pure them in front of our door.
We also need to eventually get a chest.
Yeah.
Like, put all our valuables in a chest. Do you have any wood?
Yep. Now, we need one chest.
Now, we'll place all our, we'll share all valuables.
Yes, you want top or bottom half of the chest?
Top.
Okay, you get top half of the chest. I'll put it right here. So you put your stuff in first.
I'm putting in everything that I won't need. Oh, I got coal. I'm gonna do something with my idea.
And I added my coal to your coal. And some of the stuff will just add up together with our stuff. Like the stuff we both have, it really doesn't matter.
Because we're gonna be sharing our house for a while.
I'm gonna take your. And then I'm going to do some stuff in that front yard with the dirt and the cobblestone wall. Damn, I don't see any mobs. No! The wrong place. There we go.
Should I make a window?
Sure.
Even though mobs could probably get in.
Well, one side I am now protected from mobs. Other side, not. In the morning, I'm going to go out, get some dirt, and start with that.
Okay.
I was going to say we can make a gate for our thing, but we don't have any wood.
I have one brick of wood.
Oh, I hear the zombies starting.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Well, this is going to be a long night.
Yep.
For a moment, I thought you were trying to mine the door or the wall.
Mm-mm. I'm practicing my hand practice. Mm-hmm. Right in the middle. I'm not going to hit
four
you.
Pieces. I can make some polished diorite for our flooring.
Alright. Get it in.
I'm going to make some nice, pretty polished diorite for our flooring.
Ooh, yeah.
Four pieces of it. I'm not going to mine parts under like our chest and our crafting table. And I can use the dirt that I get from it. So then I can use that for the whole wall placement thing. There we go, and I've got a whole
border. Wait, there's music. It could be starting to turn.
Ran out of dirt, and I think I heard a zombie. I saw a spider.
Oh,
yeah. Good reason to stay in the house.
Huh. Luckily, we do not see any creepers when we exit.
Let's see. Yay, you've got cobblestone. You can make yourself some cobblestone tools.
Ooh.
But the cobblestone's on the top part.
I know, but we have like no sticks. We need one stick, which can make us a stone sword. I am a killer. Nope, we get, and nope, we need it.
Such a long night it's gonna be. And we've got a nice two saplings, so then we can grow more trees later.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I already have one starting to grow over here.
Amazing. Wait, I only need one more piece of dirt. And there's that one mess up piece of dirt that could allow mobs to come in. Change. Wait, outside of the wall, of course. Grab it real quick, come back inside the wall.
But then how are we going to escape our wall, you ask?
Then we place a block and go over the wall. For now, I'll just leave the hole.
Okay.
Until we get more dirt, so then we can just use unuseful blocks.
I'm going to get right there. That part.
The moon is definitely going down.
I'm gonna hit this one speck right here. This one speck right here on the diorite. And I'm gonna hit the chest nut. Practicing your hitting.
Mm-hmm.
There's a wooden sword in here for you.
I'm good.
Am I awesome? I'm a twerking fighter.
I'm a twerking fighter.
I look awesome. also when I'm blocking with the sword.
Wolf.
Wolf.
There was a wolf coming here. Not positive that it was hostile, but it was definitely a wolf coming here.
Man, our door looks like a pirate ship door. Mm,
yeah.
Are we still even filming?
Yeah, we're filming still. I hope. I'm gonna check. The filming device is a kind of a not always great one. Yeah, we're still filming.
Okay. You think it's enough for the video today? Right now?
Who knows? But I've now got it so my channel, I can post videos over 15 minutes. And since this one's over 15 minutes, that's okay. Because I finally posted our 15 Ways to Die video. What's happening? Don't hit anything. Stop hitting everything. It's morning time. It's morning. Come on out.
Come on out. Come on out. Jin, 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 jin.
I'm gonna take one of your pork chops, okay?
No.
I only want one, so place one. And I'm taking my pickaxes.
No, it's the house from the back. Sorry, because you find something evil. Because evil things still work.
Yeah.
After the cloak of night.
Yeah. There we go, I got more dirt. That'll help.
Well, hunger, now I can run if I want to. I'm going into the water school.
Damn,
nothing more. There's a polar bear, look.
OMG, a polar bear.
Don't hit it. I hear they drop fish.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure, hit it. Just get ready to run. I heard a spider. Smack the thing, smack it! Smacky, 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 smacky! There you go, you got your fish.
Yay. Spider! I'm gonna kill it for its eyes and string.
Awesome.
Eyebrow. Ow, you hurt. I wish we had armor. Which was why I'm gonna go and kill a ton of cows.
You know, I think that is enough for today for the survival series part one. And then we'll do a straight after episode, right?
Yeah.
Totally. So then you don't miss anything that happens with us because, oh yeah, survival series. Spy Kittens Survival Series is awesome. On her channel, Chocolate Chips Are Creamy.
Which I still haven't named.
Yeah.
Subscribe to
still
it.
Please subscribe to that one.
But, and this one.
Yeah, and this one too, because this is her temporary channel for now, because she can't post on her channel. Anyways, bye. Please subscribe.
Hello guys, it's me, Spy Kitten, with our guest star, Commander Cat, and
hey
today
guys.
We are doing another survival series.
The Straight Actors.
Yep. And I am killing stuff like the hunter I am. Brianna's wolf. I mean, the Commander Cat's wolf miner.
Yeah, I am miner.
But I still like to mine occasionally.
I have this fan called Brianna. That's why she accidentally said Brianna.
Yeah.
Kind of cold.
Ow, that hurt so bad. And they got a fish from a polar bear, guys.
Amazing. So amazing.
And now I'm going to go over there and get some sugar cane.
Yeah. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe because this is Spy Kitten's temporary channel.
Yeah.
Because, as we said in the last episode that hopefully you watched before this one, she's having malfunctions with her recording device. That's why she's posting the videos on my phone. And making them on my phone.
I think soon I'm going to get leather boots.
Awesome. Don't. I got a whole bunch of new coal and stuff.
Nice.
Yeah. I would attack this wolf, but there's tons of other wolves here.
Why would you attack it?
I don't know. What does a wolf drop?
Nothing, except a little bit of experience, which is like one tiny thing.
Then I'm not going to attack it.
Yeah, what's the point? But OMG, the new Pocket Edition update. It's so awesome.
I love it. I mean, it makes the inventory a little bit confusing, but the new mobs, the stained glass, the banners it adds, so cool.
Now I have to see if I can find home again.
That's not good.
Yeah. No! Didn't get hurt from that? Odd. I've heard of this mod on Minecraft where it makes everything no longer blocks.
Yeah.
Now I healed.
Find the way. Oh, there's a cool black horse over there.
This is the wrong way.
So cool. Such an awesome.
And if you kill it, you'll get leather.
Yeah. Not gonna kill it though, because I'm nice like that. So yeah. I'm making some more of that for our floor. Yeah, let's see what else we need.
It's Chestin. Saw chest, so it's Chestin.
Out of favor.
Yeah, that. Nah. Ooh, I got us a lilac. Cool.
I see all of these videos there. How to make your base hidden and stuff. I don't usually like hiding my base because usually my base is just my house, and I like making my house usually look nice. So what's the point of hiding it if you make a really nice looking house?
Yeah. Which is why we don't do videos like that, guys.
Yeah. Now that our floor is a little prettier, I'm going to go back into the mine and get more of the materials I need to make it even prettier. And soon I'll be making myself some stone tools. Ooh, a sapling. Another sapling.
Yeah, I think I'm lost, like, really bad.
Bad. That's really, really bad. Die, pig. No, I said die, pig. Come back here.
I wish we had host options, but then we went
on. Dude, you have a map. Or you left it at home. I'll use my map because I have my map.
Create it first. And just keep it in your hand for a minute. So I can find you.
Ah, come on, where did I throw my map?
Big.
Ow!
Do you have to see that? I'm gonna kill this big.
Let's see. Let's see, spin around.
I'm the green one.
Okay, you're the green one. So just head right, like straight forward.
I'm gonna walk so I don't.
Whoa. What?
Look at that horse.
That's beautiful. It's a cupcake. Our favorite kind of horse.
Yeah.
It's just like taunting us. Never feed a baby horse in the wild an apple. One time I fed this baby horse an apple and then I realized, hey, that was my only food. And the baby horse never even followed me or anything. And then I found the baby horse a while later, still a baby. And then I watched it grow up eventually or something like that. I found it as an adult, I killed it. Because it was the little turd who stole my apple.
Did you know there's a mod where chickens will steal your diamonds, emeralds, and gold? And
creepy.
Yeah. Yeah, they're really weird. I see you.
Amazing.
At least to see what
I'm saving.
Yeah, yeah.
Auto save.
What are you doing, dog? Can I call the dog his dog name in the dog family?
Yeah.
Hi, Rocky.
Yeah, Rocky. So cute.
Sleeping. Can't even hear us.
Hey, guys.
I'm gonna fly there for boots.
Oh, my gosh, yes. There's this app. I forgot what it's called, but it's some sort of a texting app where you can text your friends that don't have Facebook. I have it, and my username on it is CommanderCat, and my code is 8988. I'll repeat that for you. 8988.
Look at this sapling.
I didn't get any diorite that I wanted. I didn't get any diorite. That's most of the reason why I went back out. And just to do stuff.
In general.
Yeah. Why are you breaking the ice?
I don't know, you take the heater out here into your room and turn it on so I can warm up.
Okay.
Oh, there it'll be nice and warm by the time you guys are ready to go to bed.
You continue the video, I'll go back to the base. And yeah. Wait. I'll just stay here in the base, just waiting right here.
Oh, there's a killer rabbit.
Uh-oh. I don't like killer rabbits. Killer rabbits are killer rabbits.
Yeah, and they're killers.
And they're rabbits. I'm assuming you did not get a lucky rabbit's foot. Food. You didn't get a lucky rabbit's foot.
Hey, can I have your foot? It's hot.
Basically, no. A rabbit foot. Just because I lay rabbit turds doesn't mean I'm a rabbit, okay?
You're totally a rabbit.
I'm walking away.
You're a rabbit, though. So you have to hop away.
Fine, I'm hopping away. I'm hopping away.
Are you actually hopping right now? He was actually hopping, guys.